Okay. Just say that again.
I don't know if my parents were dead.
The safety of our riders, employees, and community is a top priority for EGA. We are closely monitoring the coronavirus situation. Please visit rideuga.com/24@rideuga for the most up-to-date information from UTA.
I don't know what to do. I have an option of either being killed or being to the airport. I don't know which is better. Are you beating me up?
If you want to go to the airport,
you are now leaving the free fare zone.
This is not the train to get on. Go to the airport.
Are you the officer that beat me up?
No.
Okay. The code I was given was that my parents had died, and I need to get on a plane, and I don't understand what that means because I ran the train. And I ran the wrong way, so that means I have to get beat up four times. Yeah, so I'll wait for you. I don't want to. And this is the part where I just remember to tell you that I have to beat you four times because I'm intelligent and you're army, but you don't become army anymore. I don't know how long, how old are you?
Young enough to not be in the military.
Okay, good, because that's where I'm at too, so we're in a similar place where. Do you not know if your parents are alive?
One of them is.
Okay, so they've told me two different things. So we have odds here. I know numbers wrong. They've told me that one, my parents were killed by the people that killed me. I don't know if I'm real or AI. So that means if I'm real, I gotta beat you up four times. If I'm AI, I'd rather get beat up four times. But I don't know now because they've made us do it each the same way so many times. It was my score, and I believe you're the one, the good one. But I don't know if you're AI, and I don't really want to get beat up by you. So.
I'm not gonna beat you up, sir.
Oh, okay. So you did it too.
Did what?
I don't know. I guess I gotta wait, but I clearly made a wrong choice somewhere. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry that you didn't beat me up. I'm sorry. I don't know where to put this where I know you're gonna beat me up, but I'll put it where I don't need it because I don't want it. And I'd rather go to the airport and I start training through a kid, you start training through a girl. That's how it goes. You were the first superhero, I'm the first villain. We have to be each other out in public. And I don't want to use that to do it, but if you want to, I have to use that. Right?
I do not.
Okay, I don't want to do that, but I know you're going to be up, so I'll.
I'm not going to be up.
Okay. This is where it gets out of work, I'm going to tell you something. I'm the future.
Okay.
I'm not AI, but I have to hit this one time on the train right now so you won't pick me up, and you know what? But I can't do it because it won't light, and I know why. It was swapped so many times, and this time it's live, and I'm real, but I know it won't pick me up, so I'm going to put it down and pick me up. I'm going to try, and I'm going to say it won't light, but it doesn't light because I know it's not going to show it so many times. It's happy. I did it here, yeah, but I'm not AI, and I'm sorry. I've brutalized. I don't know if you're airing up, but I don't know if I am. And if I wait 22 more seconds, I think you know why, but I don't know if I won or not. This is my support score in AI battle. So I just put it there, like I would show a sign, I don't know why. So they didn't beat me up, but I'm already so beat up from what I've done, which is my crime of trying to help other people. And I understand you're going to beat me up. So hard. I know I need to serve, I know you know I need to serve, I know why. I got put down, I've already died, I know I look at shit, I'm so scared because I know I'm going to look better. And I don't want to do shit, I don't believe in it. I mean, I made some mistakes with falls, and I get it. They were the worst score ever. But,
stayed up for so long on that I've been beat up.
This is a red line train to Daybreak.
Maybe I'll just sit like this and put my hands up. You'll see, I won't change the freedom. But you have to pick me up, and I don't know why. Because I put that there.
Say something. Call 801-287-EYES or text UTA TIP to 274-637, followed by your TIP information.
I know you're gonna be back. Every time it's really bad, and I don't know why it's like this. I don't know if you're high or not. I don't think you do either. But I don't know why we're chosen for this and which one I'm with. I'm really sorry.
Ballpark, 13th South.
I'm sorry for my crying. They're bad. I could not get out of the game because of the game of, I believed firmly in myself. My last one checked, I had new water, I can't even breathe. I was in fear this would get beat up by the police. I know this is bad. Because I know you're the first AI. I know you are, you're the good one. And I'm the bad one, you're gonna beat me up, I know. It's okay, I just, I don't know what to do except show you that you're gonna beat me up. I'm so scared, and I get so scared that I die here, and I remember that it was the opposite. You do beat me up, but what am I gonna do? I'm so broken. I know you have to, but this, I don't. I chose Megatron because the way of my life was the underground and respect. And I know it's the same in the military, and I know you're gonna do it, but I don't even know who I am anymore. If I'm AR.
I'm not gonna do anything.
Please, help.
I'm not doing anything.